God wants someone to love him, not just someone to serve him. As his bride, God wants someone to match him, not just to imitate him. He wants a counterpart, one from inside. And betrothed to him. Yes, we are bound unto him by his love. And want someone to love him, not just someone to serve him. He wants a sweetheart to win. His bride. God wants someone to know him, not just to know about him. He wants someone to look him in the eye. For this he came down to came to call to us away from everything and to him. Now we're his spouse and to him flesh and betrothed.